we look forward to being with our family and friends at Christmas. But also we remember those who are far from their loved ones. And what we'll sing now will be an encouragement to those members of Her Majesty's Armed Forces who are far from their families, and the recording of which we're offering to them tonight to wish them a very happy Christmas from us all at Hereford Cathedral.